So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this one we're looking at the demo for Intravenous, which I've been provided by the developer to take a look at. And as per usual, the only thing I have done is turn the music down so we don't run into any potential copyright issues. Now, if you do enjoy this, please do remember to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. So we're going to hit new game and see what this is. Demo level. We're going to go auto grab ammunition. Go through the obstacle course in the hub area from the main game level. Okay. Oh, here we go. Nothing in there. Wait, what's that? I hope they change these names. That's a nice idea. So you control your speed that you move. Via the mouse wheel. That room's for picking locks. I wonder if that's a switch there. So where's that door opened? Ah, there's a switch there. Oh no, it's a light switch. Nothing there. Light switch. I wonder if we turn the light switch off. There we go. Actually, it will let us over that. Right, so we managed to do that. That's the bit it said to do beforehand, so it kind of gives us an idea of bits. But we've already done the debriefing. So, we're going to get on with it. The more you carry, the more... Okay. Of anything, we kind of want to use that one. Right, we've got to take the sealants out. Clearing this area first. Oh, you sod! Ah, we got one that time. Right, I'm going to stick to the main weapon because I'm going to put it to How do we change? Ah. Oh dear. Oh, that's quite good. But we're going to go to the main menu. So that's a bit of Intravenous coming soon on Steam. Thank the developer for letting me have a go of it. If you enjoyed it, please do hit that like button. Make sure you check out the links in the video description for the game and also for ways to support the channel. Everything goes back into the channel, helps it grow and develop. I will see you all for another video very soon. Until then, bye bye for now. Hey everyone, please remember to like, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed this video, and if you want to support the channel in any other way, check out the links in the video description.